Carpanche with 14 kills last night. The service ace is one of the big stories for Trinity Western last night. Carpanche, Cornwall back set, Ellie Wendell, and she looks fired up. This back onto the Trinity Western side. We'll see if she gets the ball again. No, this time it goes to Ashton McKenzie. The right decision by Nikki Cornwall. Gentile, McTaggart will tip this in. Good reach by Ellie Wendell to get there. Back row attack by Sophie Carpanche. Gentile. Wendell getting up there to make the block with Caitlin Devaney. Nikki Cornwall able to keep that ball away from the net and make the set. Now Ellie Wendell with the tip. Lee was there. Down the line to Carpanche. Quick one to Caitlin Devaney, and she gets that to fall. Good connection between Cornwall and Devaney. Bree O'Reilly to the attack, sending that cross court to score. Ashton McKenzie, the server. McKenzie, jump serve. Laura McTaggart goes down. It's not a good one. Briswell wasn't able to do anything with what McTaggart was able to produce on first touch. Cornwall. Carpanche reaching back, and she gets that to fall. Second ball from Ferlin. And Gentile hits that into the block. Celebration from Ellie Wendell. McKenzie going to McTaggart with this, making Ferlin move to make the set. Gentile was denied. Now the attack comes from Briswell, and that falls down inbounds. Point for Trinity Western. And the Spartan faithful here at the Langley Event Center will rise to their feet once again. But a victory for Trinity Western. The Spartans improving to 7-1 on the season.